So putting you right up the start, what is Tanium?
We are an organization that is the largest private cybersecurity company in the world.
Okay. What does Tanium do?
We are an end-to-end communications platform that provides organizations with complete visibility and control. But let me take a step back there, because visibility and control, everybody says real-time visibility and control. When we talk about that with Tanium, we're talking about 60-second visibility, no matter the size of the organization. Mm-hmm. And we're talking about giving you a better understanding of your risk and your compliance in your organization, and also giving you the tools needed to be able to fix those things.
Excellent, excellent. So Tanium is advocating for others, and I'm putting this in layman terms, of course, but you have your EDRs, you have your myriad of different, what is it, 47 devices the average company uses for security,
right? Yeah.
And you get all this energy, you get all this information, these log files and so forth. How does Tanium add value to that?
I think that the value comes in we have what we call a converged endpoint management platform. Mm-hmm. And essentially what we do is we not only give you the tools, you know, a lot of the tools on the marketplace today are out there to be able to do one specific thing. There's a lot of point solutions, and that's kind of built up over time, over the past 20 years. And so you have all this bloat that sits in an environment. And what we do is we help consolidate a lot of that bloat. Mm-hmm. We help organizations to, you know, not just have specific solutions for each one of the problems that they have, but we give you a unified solution so that you've got solutions working together. So for example, you take like a CrowdStrike, which is a phenomenal tool out there. It helps them understand, you know, where their threats are at, and they can quarantine those threats. But the challenge is, how do you actively go in and fix those threats once they've happened? Mm-hmm. And so Tanium gives you the ability to not only understand where the threats exist, but also serves up the information needed as to how to fix that. So if it's a vulnerability, we serve up and say, here's the patch you need to be able to fix that.
That's provocative. So Tanium goes the extra distance, so to speak. It doesn't just qualify where there's a deficiency or where there may be a challenge,
right,
but it's also providing you the means by which you can repair that challenge.
That's right. And a really great example of that is Log4j. So about a year ago, we had Log4j come out, and everybody panicked. I had an organization that I was working with that was trying to find all the instances, and they had 300 directors, and they went out and said, here's a spreadsheet for each one of you, and we want you to find that. And it took each one of them a week. Mm-hmm. And you can imagine the loss of time and productivity just trying to find where it's at. And the reality is, that's only one piece of the process.
Yeah.
And so when you look at a process like Log4j, you know, first of all, you've got to find out where that exists, and you've got to search everywhere. You've got to get down into the jar files and the zip files and things like that. Mm-hmm. And after you find it, then you've got to fix the problem.
Right.
And when you go in to fix the problem, you've got to, you know, patch it. You've got to do third-party patching for all those third-party applications, and you've got to continuously check and make sure that those patches have been effectively applied.
Right.
And then third, you've got to be able to hunt for the exploits. Have you been exploited? And if you have, how do you take care of that?
Right.
And fourth, you've got to watch for reintroduction. When that comes back in, you know, you've got to continuously be vigilant and watch out for that so that you can, again, start that process again, right? Tanium has those tools needed to do that, 7 different tools. What other companies have 7 different tools to be able to handle that process?
Hmm.
That's why Tanium's needed today in the marketplace.